Back to Shaili Singh. She had the lead early doors. She's done 6.59 in the third round. She is 1 centimetre behind Maya Askag. Last jump for Shaili Singh. Good speed into the board. I think it looked valid. Nervous wait for Shaili Singh. Can she put pressure on the triple jump champion Maya Askag? Nervous wait for Shaili Singh.
Is a gold medal designate having won the triple jump already? Maya Askag of Sweden. Is it long jump?